Oh, we're almost there. Like crazy ways to get. Hey guys, Tyvin is back. What? Let me do that again. Hey guys, Chase McCain is back. We are getting this truck and bringing it to Ching Chong or Chan Wan or whatever his name is. Take the prison truck to the courthouse. Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna skip ahead. This is gonna take way too long to get there. Alright, we're here. Let's see if this is gonna be a load.
This ain't the last you've seen of Mo DeLuca. No. I can do this sentence standing on my head. Thanks to my circus trains.
There's a paper.
Oh, that's funny.
We won't be seeing Mo DeLuca back on the street for at least 8 years. Thanks to those parking tickets. Another job done and the final day of my 36-year-long career finished. And all without a single blemish.
Hey, Pat. I'm here for Mo DeLuca.
Dope. Get on it, Chase. What? Did somebody throw pie at him? I didn't get that. I thought the birds were crapping Lego studs.
I ain't talking to you. Just shut up and take me to Albatross.
If you insist. But I don't really work for the prison. So we can go somewhere
else.
That's the
island.
What? Oh, man. I know Vinny'd come through for me. What's your name, kid?
Chase.
Don't know ya? Don't care. Take me to the usual hideout.
Actually, I work for Chan Chuang. But I'm sick of it. I arranged this escape because I want to work for a real criminal.
Ha-ha! Oh. Shows you got guts, Chase. Cedar Street. That's where the hideout is.
Looks like they figured out what I'm up to. This might get bumpy.
If it gets me out of an 8-year stretch, it can make it as bumpy as
no guns in Lego. Can I get the map updated, please? Thank you. Alright. No guns in Legos, guys. We got to keep everything child friendly. Cannot be shooting guns.
That's not bad, kid.
You can't even run over people in this game. Look out! Let's get out of the way. This guy don't even bounce. Look, he's just stiff as a board.
I can see why Chan hired you. You're pretty good.
Let's get him.
Driving.
Oh, almost got him. Oh shit, we ran over that person.
You know, this is making me all nostalgic for the time Jimmy Squareleg stuffed me in his
truck
and drove me over the border. Happy days.
This is a lot of driving to doing this.
We're getting close. So, do you really want to jump ship to Vinny's crew?
Yes. Huh. Look at how good we can drive.
I might be able to swing something.
Oh,
I mean,
shit, we might go in the water. Oh.
Me, but Vinny, he's another case altogether. You're going to have to do something really special to get in with him.
Whatever it takes, Mr. DeLuca.
Look how good I am driving. Look at him sitting in the back. Oh, that's funny. Oh, he can't see how bad I am. He's facing the wrong way. Made it.
Come around the back and let me out.
Look at my criminal outfit.
No, you escaped. We was just formulating a plan to bust you out of Albatross for Vinny.
Too late. This kid beat you to it. Now get rid of that truck. Thanks, Chase. I'll be in touch.
Okay. Two girls coming in. I think they're just random. Alright, let's do our little video call and see what.
Hey, Chase.
Mo's got
I think
horse.
I found your inn with my cousin Vinny.
That was
my
fantastic.
Cousin Vinny.
What is it?
My brother-in-law works at the
That's
airport.
Funny.
Said they got some shipment of fancy high-tech gizmos in from a security company out east.
I know for a fact that Vinny would really like to get his hands on them.
And how do I get my hands on them in the first place?
Ah. Okay. I don't usually like to do jobs myself, but you did me a real solid back at the courthouse.
Yeah, I did.
So I'll help you out. This once. Meet me in a car park south of the airport.
I'll get right over there.
All right, let's head over there. We might... Wait, where... You know what? Let's swap out this thing for this one. Pull over.
Sorry, it's an emergency.
Thank you. Turbo baby. Hey, what was... Oh, look, we can bust in there. What is that on that wall right there? Oh, that's a statue. Oh, we should see if we can find the vending machine to put that in there. What? I don't know what the lock symbols mean. Alright, so there should be a vending machine somewhere to build over here. There? Nope. Let's go do this before we forget right here. Maybe it's in here. This is going to be a vehicle and it's going to be a garage. What? What? It's done that twice now for some reason. Pause. Vehicle robbery challenge. Drive the vehicle to the lockup. Yes. Oh, I guess I'm hitting the B button to cancel it. Holy shit. We couldn't do them before because it goes by while I'm smashing the B button. It cancels the thing. That's funny. Wait. We're not doing this. We're on a mission. Oh, yeah, but we don't have to bring that car, do we?
Right. Moe's gonna meet me at the airport to help me get.
We lost our other car. All right, let's see if we can find this dumb. This vending machine to build. Is that it? Nope. There's got to be a vending machine to build to put the dynamite in that. In that. Wow. Let's look at this thing. And then we'll just go do that challenge we were just fixing to do. Oh, we can't. We need to unlock it. Alright. Maybe here? Nope. There? Of course not. Last chance. Oh. Here's something. Nothing? Alright, let's go, let's do this challenge and race this thing, and then we'll get back on this mission. Since we've done nothing on the side yet. Oh, this could be it right here. Never mind. Alright, let's do this. So it's kind of dumb that you gotta quit hitting B. You gotta stop right there, because if you keep hitting it, it's gonna say cancel. So you gotta hit A. Alright, let's do this. Finally, a sad mission. Side mission. Alright. So, there's no time on this? Oh, we got people coming after us. Oh, shit. We don't even have a turbo. And I wish... There's not even a distance meter, anything, that tells you you have so much further to drive. So, I can kind of estimate how close I'm getting. Kind of sucks. All right, we are hauling ass. Terrible. No turbo. I just noticed those little Lego bricks up under my health. I don't know what that even is. Is that the car? I have no idea. We go jump this. Course. Okay. Did that ball come loose? Well, we ain't got time to look. I don't know how you look behind you. We got the ball cops chasing us. Damn, y'all can't catch me in this. Oh, I might have spoke too soon. Holy shit, how far we gotta go. Hopefully this is on the way where we needed to go anyway. Oh.
Hey.
Okay, we're still at 3 health. Are we getting closer? Jeez. Shortcut. All right, I see a symbol. Damn, this map's big. If we're driving this far, we still gotta cross this bridge. And blow the horn. Let's land on top of this guy's head. Hell yes. Oh, that's the police. He ain't even chasing us. Even after that, wow. We almost there. I feel like I should cut this whole chase out. Chase McCain is being chased. Oh Lord, is it gonna make it up this hill? I feel like we're doing laps or something. This seems like we're going all... Oh, we're almost there. What a crazy ways to get. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. We're doing that shit again. Hey guys, Tavin's back. We did it, I think. So I did it twice again. I blew up again. And I started over again, and we're not gonna make it again, maybe. Holy shit, that was hard. Going 5 miles an hour. I hope everybody enjoyed that. I better get some kind of major.
Right. Moe's gonna meet me at the airport to help me get into Vinny Papalardo's game.
Okay, will we unlock jetpack? Of course we didn't. We still can't do that. All right, pull over. Alright, let's get to where we're supposed to be going. No turbo in this either? Hell no. Well, what's got turbo? We gotta find one that's got turbo. There's police cars got turbo. Let's catch his ass. Oh, can we just jump out and get in it? Thank you. I'll take it. How far do we have to go? You gotta be God, you gotta be kidding me. Holy shit. Wake up, everybody. We made it. Lord. Took forever.
I hope Mo doesn't take long.
Hey, Chase. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
Not at all.
This car is for you.
Car.
Belongs to my brother, who I don't get on with.
What a nice
so
car.
Feel free to damage it.
Don't worry. With my driving, that's a guarantee.
Oh, hell yes. Request to damage it.
Stop. Get in the car.
Yes. Are you going to go with me?
Great. Now floor it.
What? Oh, hell yes. We can do this. There needs to be more missions like this. You want to go in again? You wanna go again?
I'm out of here. I was long overdue a career change anyway. So
well, I thought.
Thank you very much. You're actually doing me a favor.
Okay, we're getting in it. I'm not sure if we're supposed to. You didn't tell me to.
Nice driving, Chase. I think you're gonna be a real asset to the crew. Now get the truck to Vinny's restaurant. He might not know you, but trust me, that shipment will smooth it over nicely.
Can we just turn here instead of going all the way around? There we go.
Been speaking with the mayor's office, and she
says
you can do whatever
Ellie.
You need to, and charge any costs to the department, whatever it takes to catch Rex Fury.
Your timing couldn't be better. I just took a delivery truck without permission.
Don't worry, I already started a tab for you after Frank told me about the car you took for Chan.
Frank actually passed that on?
I'm impressed.
Well, he was gonna try asking Santa, but he checked with me first.
God.
I think he's starting to learn from his mistakes.
Oh, that's funny.
I kind of feel proud of him.
I'll keep you updated if I have to take anything else.
You shouldn't have pulled out in front of me, should you? You jerk. Uh-huh. That's what you get, woman driver. All right, that was a short drive. We'll take it, Papa Lapari's, Papa Lardo's.
Vinny Papalardo ran the biggest gang in LEGO City. And now, he wanted to see me. His ice cream parlor was a gathering place for local hoodlums. There was Tony one time. So called because he said everything once.
Hey!
Polly blindfolds.
No, tell him I can't see him today.
Oh my god.
Lucky
Pete. That's funny.
Good to see you. Whoa! Don't! Oh. Hey, I found the penny.
Nice.
The crayfish twins.
Sorry, wrong table.
Oh no.
And Mickey spoilers.
Check it out. When you get to the space center, you can knock down a planet from the ceiling to get a secret item.
So what? I amuse you? You think I'm here to make you laugh? You think I'm funny? Funny how?
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't
get
mean to-
Get out of here and unload that truck! Hey, you must be Chase. You come highly recommended.
My cousin Vinny.
Forget what you did for my cousin. Oh, ignore the clothes, kid. It's my boy-
Joe Pesci.
I wanted to give him a nice surprise, you know? I've been looking forward to getting my hands on the stuff you got me for some time. They're called color guns, and they're of particular benefit to the less than legitimate fraternity. You know, us guys. Now, I need someone to see if these things really work by stealing the Bell Pepper Emerald from the LEGO City Bank in downtown. You want to put one through its paces?
Well, I've come this far.
That's right. And don't worry about how to use it. I'll have a read through these instructions and phone them through to you. Good luck, Chasey.
God.
Cause your time is now. 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 Your time is now.